It's All You Can Vegas. Hey everybody, it's Derek, and in today's video, I'm going to show you the lunch buffet at the Silverton. Now, the Silverton is a casino that's about 5 miles south of Mandalay Bay, and if you're here to check out the Bass Pro Shops or take in the Mermaid Show, you might also want to go to the buffet. The lunch buffet is just $10.99, and if you've got a player's card, it's just $9.99.
Now, you may have seen my video about the Silverton's buffet when I was here for the Bellini brunch. Well, today is a weekday lunch. It's Friday. So let me show you what there is. There is turkey and brisket. Roasted vegetables. Fried catfish. It says chef's special. Looks like apple sauce or something. I don't know. Mashed potatoes, rice pilaf, and fried chicken. Here's the Chinese food. They've got egg drop soup and wonton soup. But no, this says wonton soup, but this is hot and sour soup. Vegetarian pizza for you vegetarians out there. And cheese, I guess that'll do too, as long as you're not vegan. And pepperoni. So here's some chicken, and this looks pretty good. Sausage, that always looks good. Mushroom ravioli. Attention vegetarians. The signs are a little misleading, but that's not sort of like. And this is a station where they, I don't know if they're making anything right now, maybe pastas. I don't see anyone. Here's some minestrone. Maybe this is the things, are the things that you put together for your pasta. There are no instructions. And here's the salad bar. They had some seafood items here when I was here for the Bellini brunch. Today it's just a salad bar. Now there is, of course, another side to the buffet. We saw most of it already, actually. This is not a huge buffet, but it's pretty decent for $9.99. Just on the other side of the carving station. There's the beef stew, and corn and stuffing, collard greens, mac and cheese, and this is liver and onions. Now there's some Mexican food here too. The taquitos, the Spanish rice, pinto beans, taco meat, and taco shells. And this is a cheese sauce. Bit of a film on it. Probably not the most popular item here, but that's understandable.
Yeah, so just go ahead.
And here's your toppings, your guacamole, your salsa, your jalapenos, and etc. and whatnot. And the desserts. Now this is the final part of the buffet. Let's not underestimate it because, well, look at all these desserts. These are the sugar-free desserts right here, and if you are interested in sugar-free desserts, they've got them. And if you're not, they've got that too. Here's some banana bread and pumpkin bread. Assorted pies. Peach topping. Strawberry topping. Not sure what it's a topping for. Well, maybe the pound cake over here. Look at these cute little cups. These have a cherry on top. Rice Krispie treats. The world's favorite. My favorite. Chocolate roulade with almonds. pecan bar, red velvet cupcake. It all looks really good. So if you're into pies and cupcakes, this is the place to be. And ice cream. Mint chocolate chip. This is no sugar added vanilla. Plenty of no sugar options here. Mango sorbet. Chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla. All the classics. And last, but not least, fruit tart. Brownies. And a roll cake. This is my plate. Fried chicken, mashed potatoes, taquito, orange chicken, chow mein, beef brisket, collard greens, and some beef stew in the middle, and carved turkey. Now this plate alone, I'd say, is worth more than $9.99, or maybe exactly $9.99 at a decent diner or Denny's style establishment. Actually, at a place like that, it would probably be $16.99 or $21.99. Look at all the food. Look at this big piece of brisket. All right, it's time for dessert. And of course I got pie. There is plenty of pie over there. And this is a chocolate pie. This is a pecan pie. This is a roll. I'm guessing lemon. And this is definitely a chocolate brownie. And Rice Krispie treats. The world's favorite. I mean, this is good. If you've never had a Rice Krispie treat because you're actually from a part of the world that doesn't have Rice Krispies, get it. So that's the Seasons Buffet here at the Silverton for lunch. Now, if you go into it thinking that you're gonna get $9.99 worth of value, but not much more, I think you'll be pretty happy. I know I am. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Leave a comment and let me know what you think about the Silverton Buffet. And be sure to subscribe for more, because there's always more to eat when it's all you can Vegas.